like other girls. In fact, I'm not even a girl. I'm a pterodactyl.